Yeah, for me, I just want to concentrate now on getting fit, getting ready for the new season, and playing as well as I can. Ultimately,
have you specifically told Real Madrid you want to stay, or has that even been necessary?
There's been no need to for anything. Everything's gone on as normal, like it has every year. There's been the normal speculation, like there is every year. But yeah, I think obviously it's a little bit more hyped up because we're playing Man United today. So yeah, it's just one of those things.